Hi. Hello, Chris Brown. This video is for you. The other day I had a vision about you. It wasn't sad, it was more of a bittersweet, but it was also uplifting as well. To you and to myself, it definitely inspired me. But what I saw is, you're gonna go broke. I mentioned the music industry is going to fall eventually. And I said that many of you, the artists is going to go broke. Or I mentioned one of the artists that will. I didn't mention that there's gonna be more. And you happen to be part of that more. You're gonna go broke. To the point where you're gonna move back to your hometown. But the part that, I guess, inspired me and that, like, uplift me and you realize that this is what's needed for you to get back to who you are at a soul level. The key word I heard is getting back to your roots, getting back to what made you who you are, what made you wanted to get into the music industry, what made you wanted to be this artist. Is that you're getting back to your roots. So you're going back home. Okay. And this message that I got basically saying that this is going to help elevate you even more. And redeem you too. I know that you are dealt with a lot of backlash. And there's a lot of people that harbor a lot of anger or hatred towards you due to your past. They still hold that grudge over your head. A rainy cloud. But just know that they cannot take your power. They don't define you. You define yourself. You know what your heart is. Your mistakes and your experiences do not define you. It's what you learn from it. That's what define you. It's what made you, basically. It don't define you. It made you, but it doesn't define you. Okay? There's more to you than people realize. There's more to your mistakes. You are redeemed in the eyes of the Lord. But when it comes to the public, they still have a lot of learning to do. But you will redeem yourself, and you're going to come back better than ever. I'm proud of you.